We've talked about how frameworks provide templating, URL management, and event handling to control an app's data. These are the V and the C in MVC speak. But where is the data, or the M in MVC? How is the data being managed by the client? Does it live on the client? And what happens with the data when we stop using it? If we take another look at the To-Do MVC site, we'll see that it doesn't start with any data. This is a common scenario. The app starts out empty, waiting for the user to provide the data. Then, when data is added, more features appear. Now that we have our data, what happens to it when we're done with the site? To-Do MVC uses local storage to save the user-provided data. This, however, is not permanent and is only saved on this computer. If I open up the Developer Tools, go to the Resources tab, and open up Local Storage, you can see the tasks I entered. If I delete these entries and refresh the page, you'll see that the tasks are gone. Browsers can make use of web storage, like local storage or IndexedDB, for temporary storage. But typically, a framework will send their data off to a server to be saved. Then, when they need that data, they'll just fetch it from the server. For example, Firebase is a platform that lets you store and retrieve data. It has a REST server and can easily be integrated with a front-end framework.